This is one of my favorite parks. This is Shiplock Park. I believe that's what it is. Ooh, shorty. Ooh, shorty, shorty, babe. This is scary to me. But I'm a boss. Boss. Oh my goodness, it's so pretty. That's a good to the end, babe. Okay, so this is a little piece of Richmond, Virginia, and got a lot of history here. The city been around for a long time. Very beautiful. As you can see, this park, every last parking space was filled up, so we had a park on the side. Got fish here, walking, hiking, sign right here, suspicious guy walking. Yes, I don't know what he's doing. I'm trying to make my way to the island. Yes, I love this place. That's my shit. Yeah. And it got rocks. They really had cleared it up through here, trying to make it a little bit more inviting. What? They said warning, no garbage, and that's all you see over there is garbage. People need to start doing
that's
whatever they
to
feel.
Be to put your used fishing line that you don't need.
Oh, see, that's messed up.
No bottles, no cans, no trash.
Yeah, people.
No hands in the ground.
Look at this. People cannot read. Or either it's just a lack of respect. And that's one of the things that I said on a post on my Facebook. I was like, well, and most world problems could be solved with respect. So if you don't have respect for nobody and don't want to listen to their rules, then that's when you have problems.
Problems. Message.
Yes, it's just so beautiful over here. Oh my goodness, water. Oh, who would have thought of that, Jess? Bringing a little grill out here. Yeah, I do pay attention because I heard what you said. I pay attention. I love this. Man, nature. I gotta be around nature because if I don't, I just have a mental breakdown. People fishing out here. That's what's up. So I just call this little part the island. Reminds me of Peter Pan. Never growing old. Beautiful. Aww. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. I like it. I wonder what they're cooking over there. I would not be walking through that water. You got life messed up. Just filming a polygula. Alright, gonna let everybody be in peace today. Peace and blessings. About to turn this off. relax. Try not to be stressed out by life. Everything is everything. It's in God's hands. Stay blessed. Later.